Guys, so I'm washing my clothes over here at Soapbox, and I don't know what is this, like a little cart. They got like nachos, birria, taco, birria. Hello, how you doing? What is a birria? What is birria tacos? Like, what is it? What is the meat? Yeah.
Oh, we don't have those right now.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, okay.
We're in another way.
What is the culture from this? Like, what is the, where is this based off, the food based off of?
That
one? No, the culture, like. Like, where, what state, what city is this from? Mexico, like what part? Part of Mexico.
Guadalajara.
Oh, Guadalajara. Okay, I know you. Okay. Because it doesn't look like, because I'm from like by Matamoros, like by Brownsville. It's a little bit different, like. I've never been to Guadalajara. Like, I was in Cancun.
I'm not from Mexico.
Yeah. Oh, no, I was just wondering. How you doing? You're from Guadalajara?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I've never been there. Like, I'm from, like, Brownsville, you know, like, by the border, like, by Matamoros.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I would go there all the time, and inside of the cartels, and sometimes they're mad. Well, yeah, I was just looking to see it. It was, like, it's kind of just different.
Yeah.
It's, like, it's good. I don't know what I want to get. You don't have the birria
taco? I don't have it tomorrow.
What is inside there? What is inside there? What kind of meat?
Yeah, it's a beef.
Oh, beef. Oh, it looks good.
Yeah, it's good.
Because the one I get in Brownsville, we go to this taco place, you get 6 tacos for $3.50. Yeah, they're good.
Huh?
6 tacos for $3.50. I was like, damn. I forget the name of the place, but it's good. Yeah, very cheap. They get the stuff from right there by the wall. It's cheap. Everything's cheap by the wall. What's inside the Mexican burrito?
It's tail, chicken, rice, beans, pico de gallo, pasas, some green beans, and then.
You have horchata?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I take the horchata. And I haven't had horchata since I was in Brownsville. I'm gonna go back in October to visit my family. Not this year, my wife. That's the only reason why I'm here. Oh. And my wife, but I want to move over here. Because yeah, she's crazy. At the flea market, I would just get like the pizza and all that other shit. I don't know what else I want to get. Maybe just like, what kind of fruit is in the fruit cup?
Like a pineapple, mango.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, let me just get how many tacos? You don't have Mexican tacos? No?
It's a pastor, chicken.
Oh, chicken?
Lengua, chorizo,
let me get the Mexican burrito and the horchata.
Steak, chicken, or pastor?
Steak. Okay, thank you. This one here is from Guadalajara. So I said, give him a few minutes. Okay, guys, so I got horchata. I haven't had that since I was in
back home.
So it looks like
that. That's really good.
No.
This one, don't use this one. This one's had weird, I don't know.
Yeah.
But this one's cool.
Let me try.
It's good? It looks really good.
Oh, yeah. That's how that should taste. They're from Guadalajara.
Oh, no wonder.
Yeah.
Sometimes they make them and they don't.
Is yeah, I said, which one is this? No, it's like, that's how it's supposed to taste.
Okay, give me, hit me up a little bit in here. Just pour a little tiny bit.
From Guadalajara.
Oh,
I got the huge burrito. Supreme. Oh. I got eggs in here, corn. I got it with steak. Let me try it out.
This tastes really good.
Yum.
Oh, it's so good. Do you want some lime on there?
Mm.
Look, this one's
you have
fresh.
A good lime?
Yeah, this one's fresh.
Both sides are well.
Yeah. Only this one wasn't. That's why I put it over here.
Mm.
But it wasn't bad. Like, you just see a little spot. It was just.
I don't care about that.
Oh, that little stand is legit. Mm. Dang. That's like some authentic.
Not enough fruit cups, too.
Oh, for real?
Mm.
Oh, the ones with the little stuff on top?
Uh-huh.
Dang, you should have got me one.
Mm.
The mango? Ooh. I would eat that. How much is their stuff, though?
This was $8.
That's not bad. This is the same as Chipotle, but it's
yeah, quality. It's different. Yeah.
It's fresh. It's more, it's a different kind of fresh. It's a different kind of quality.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's not bad.
This hot sauce is actually pretty good.
Was it the yay for you?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I don't think I'm like putting stuff, it's just lines.
Yeah.
I don't think it should be mine. It's like grass, little grass. The same feeling as little grass is when they cut the grass in.
Oops. Too much hot sauce.
I get the feeling someone's stuck on the ground.